We have a special band thrown together for this. This is a version of a band I hope exists at some point but may never exist, called the Lesters. The Lesters would be a band that's equally influenced by Lester Young and Lester Flatt. Lester Young, the great tenor saxophonist who played with Count Basie. Lester Flatt, half of Flatt and Scruggs. So, some of my favorite musicians in the world are on this stage, and I want to let them loose to do what they do. On guitar, Matt Munisteri. On mandolin, Tim O'Brien. On mandolin, Joe Walsh. And I'm Matt Glazer, so we're going to play. Thank you. Tim is eating sherbet, which is the only smart thing to do.
What Matt means to say is, we'll understand it all by and by. Okay. I recorded this with Matt for a record with Kenny Kosak, and it must not have been good enough to come out, but it was really a great, there was a great John Scholl solo on it, and I'll just keep remembering that as we play this. It's a song that the Flatt and Scruggs recorded, and it was going to be their single, but they banned it from the radio because it was a little too risque as subject matter. But, you know, we're not at the family tent. We can sing it here.
What is this? Can't tell the boys from the girls?
Go ahead.
So they say, between midnight and day. I'm gonna sleep with one eye open from now on. From now on. All night long. You won't have a chance to treat your daddy wrong. But you've been stepping. So they say, between midnight and day. Well, I'm gonna sleep with one eye open from now on. You were being wise, running around with other guys. You leaving me to spend my time alone. Well, baby, I got news for you. Your little game is true. From now on, baby, you're gonna toe the line. Honey, from now on. Stepping, so they say, between midnight and day. So I'm gonna sleep with one eye open from now. Down the road, just about a mile or so. Well, I understand that's where you spend your time. Baby, I got news for you. Your little game is through. From now on, baby, you're gonna toe the line. Honey, from now on. All night long.
All night long.
You won't have a chance to treat your daddy wrong. You've been stepping, so they say, between midnight and day. So I'm gonna sleep with one eye open from now. tipping. So they say between midnight and day. So I'm gonna sleep wide open from now.
That was from the bluegrassy component, and my whole life is trying to live between the bluegrass and swing world somehow, and exist in the middle of those two worlds. Thank you for that. Can I hire those people to come to my house when my self-esteem is particularly low? So let's play a swing tune now. This is actually bizarre because Matt Ministeri learned all this stuff from Tim O'Brien's first record, which is the title track of this, the eponymous song from that album, which is Guess Who's in Town?
Oh, yeah.
Is this by Andy Razaf?
Yes.
Andy Razaf.
You know how I know that this is by Andy Razaf?
How?
From the liner notes of Tim O'Brien's record. Guess Who's in Town?
There's stuff on there that I don't know.
You'll notice that in the opening four bars, the harmonic rhythm is two bars of the tonic going to two bars of the six chords.
Should we but just it, not even like bother with that? Let's just do it like it's an old record.
I don't remember the record.
Okay.
Like you, I had a life beside listening to Tim O'Brien records at that time. Okay. Can we get more of this in the monitor?
But that gal of mine.